किसान हट जाएंगे, डर जाएंगे। किसान हिंदुस्तान का किसान डरेगा नहीं, हटेगा नहीं, जब तक ये बिल रद्द नहीं कर दिए। धन्यवाद।
फ्रेंड्स, कोई मैट्रिक प्रेजेंट है, कोई आस्क हिम बीइंग द कस्टोडियन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, बीइंग द हाईएस्ट अथॉरिटी इन आवर कंट्री, टू इंटरवीन एंड एडवाइस द गवर्नमेंट टू रिपील ऑल दिस थ्री एग्रीकल्चरल लॉज। We told him these agricultural laws, three laws, will place the farmers and agricultural workers at the mercy of corporate and big agribusiness giants. This should not happen. It will not be in the interest of the country as a whole. And it is not affecting only farmers who are agitating for the past 2 weeks. It will subject the agricultural workers to horrific conditions, living conditions. And this should not happen in this country. As political parties, we told the president, we have come here, we cannot remain mute spectators when farmers are on the streets fighting for justice. And as political parties, we cannot remain just onlookers. That's why we went there to articulate the concerns that farmers are having and the challenges that country is facing today because of this anti-democratic, anti-farmer laws which need to be repealed. This is what we told the president.
Sir, 2 years back, this government promised the parliament during a budget session that they will implement M.S. Swaminathan Commission recommendations in toto. But this bill has removed that promise. This bill has negatived that promise. This is the first mistake. Half of the farmers, more than 50% of the farmers are small farmers. They sell their products as a distress sale. Farmers should not be left like that. More, if this bill is continued, we can see more suicides among farmers. This government is leading farmers for suicide. It is not a joke. It is the life of the farmers where the government should protect them. After promising in the parliament that the government will follow M.S. Swaminathan Commission committee report in toto, now this bill has effectively withdrawn that promise. So it is going to leave our farmers in distress. It is going to kill them. It is going to lead for more and more suicides. This government should immediately consider the welfare. If the government has interest in the welfare of the farmers, this bill should be immediately withdrawn. We don't mind having a reformed agricultural bill. We are not against agricultural reforms. But this bill this is not a reform bill. It is a bill against the farmers. The government said agriculture should be happy, but agriculturists are the streets. They are not happy. So the government should immediately see to it that this bill is withdrawn. That is what we had